These T3s are less than a year old. This one's got a shitty cruise mode kind of thing going on. This one is wired to it. Not working. This one is not working. This one will not sync to any of the other ones on the truck. Total waste of time. You get what you pay for.